Every day, millions of gallons of wastewater are flushed down toilets. That wastewater travels through pipes from cities and towns to a plant where it sits. That is until it gets treated. And that requires a lot of energy. But what if we were able to turn some of that waste into energy that can not only make sewage treatment more environmentally friendly, but also be used as a source of alternative energy? Though scientists have known for some time that you can convert waste into energy by using different forms of organic materials to feed bacteria that break down waste, exactly how it happened had always been a bit of a mystery. Now, thanks to a team of researchers from Virginia Tech, the mystery is solved. Scientists already knew that tiny parts of wastewater called organic substrates, molecules that are busy bouncing around and doing various jobs, each had different responsibilities in helping bacteria convert waste into energy. But it wasn't clear what bacteria were doing which job. The team of researchers from Virginia Tech wanted to find out how something really, really small went about its day. They found that one substrate called lactate was used to support the growth of bacteria and grow stronger. Another called formate was oxidized to release electrons and create energy. The team discovered that this pair of organic substrates can work together, and by doing so, they can create more energy than if they were working alone. Essentially, the scientists discovered a team of substrates worked synergistically to create more energy working together than they would have by themselves. This finding came about by the novel use of an isotope labeling process called carbon-13 pathway analysis, which allowed the team to trace the metabolic pathways of the bacteria. Now, thanks to this new understanding of pathways, it will be easier to create bacterial batteries using wastewater, and treatment plants that used to burn energy could instead be creating it. And in the future, it may not be called wastewater at all. Maybe we'll call it energy water.